Hello, everybody, and welcome to Alien Isolation. So yeah, we're back. We are going to play some more of this. This is on the second one. Corporate Lockdown. What's the name of the other one that just is kind of is the medical? Can't remember actually, we're gonna play it. I have played a little bit before recording, but not very much. So nothing to use the stun baton. Nor the revolver. Oops, that's the wrong thing. So do you seriously have like hits for the things? Okay. Let's keep the stun baton out, I guess. I think we got everything out of here. I think we can move on. Yes, yes. Baby. No, that's not a baby, that's a little kid. Oh, it's a bandage ad. Okay. Oh yeah, there it is. That's the bandage. I found it. Bowen? Ooh. I'm suddenly slender. Slenderman. Ooh. Okay. Oh, some scrap. But I feel like I want to be a CXO android. I'm sure you do. For some reason it was locking my FPS to 30 and now it's back up to 60. Okay. Don't know why it just decided to change, but I'll take it. Nothing wrong with that. Okay, that was just me doing that. Ooh. Okay, but okay, they made it so it's a lot more evil, and he finds you a lot easier. So just died. Okay, he's gone. Move away from that vent, please. Just go away. No. Nobody know. Nobody is top! Oh crap, I've unlocked. Go. Out. Okay. Made it out. Oh, frame is back down. That's fine. Okay, in here. This is a terminal there. Oh crap. Go. In. Okay. No, we're fine. Where is he? He's over there. Okay. Just go away. actually leaning forward. Okay, so that big boom scared the crap out of me, and we got killed. GG. Let's try that again.